another huge fire breaks out in the warehouse area of Evansville, and Eyewitness News was on the scene. Eyewitness News, the most watched, the most trusted.